Okay, where's the horses? They're around this area, I think. Okay, the direwolves are like right behind me. I do not want... Oh my Jesus! Oh, that was Rambo. That was some Rambo shit. What's up, guys? It's Rancium here, and today we are back in Scorched Earth. That is right, you guys, we are back, and oh snap, is it gonna be an awesome freaking day? But first, if you guys enjoy what you're about to see, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe for more daily videos, and if you haven't done already, follow me on Twitter at CouchPotato1898. Link is down there in the description. So, welcome home, everybody. That is right, you guys. I went ahead and built the brand new house, and look at it in all of its freaking glory, guys. So, my original plan to make the building like a U, like a horseshoe shape, it would not work, because apparently, this flat land right here is actually not flat, and it goes up actually quite a bit from the original, like, foundation spot right there, and it wouldn't even place. Like, the foundations just would not even place, guys. So, kind of unfortunate, but hey, the house is here, and it's up and running, guys. So, you're probably wondering, why did I mix stone and adobe and all that stuff? Well, truthfully, adobe structures are so damn expensive, guys, that I just decided, you know what? Let me just build some of this out of stone. So let me take you on a tour inside of the brand new house. So over here we got some feeding troughs with some keratin and chitin for our Arky. And then over here I believe we got some berries. Okay, they're all gone. We had meat and berries, but yeah, so we've got Stormy and we've got Scrat. And guys, we've got some awesome names. So Stormy actually comes from Ashley Darnell. So thank you so much, Ashley, for the name suggestion. I kind of loved it. Stormy and Scrat. I kind of like that a lot. Then we got the Arky up here. And we got storage over here. We got a bunch of blueprints, guys. Like, a bunch of blueprints. Like, holy Jesus, we have so many. And then outside, guys, we've got Trixie. Trixie is the name that Flo Viper suggested, guys. So thank you so much, Flo and Ashley, for the awesome name suggestions. That is right, guys. So, what do we have in store for today, guys? Well, today is going to be another very, very, very busy day, guys. And when I say that, I mean we are going to do a crap ton of things. So, what do I have planned? Well, first off, I have 132 Trank Arrows that need to go inside of a Morella Tops. That is right. We have needed a Morella Tops for the whole entire time we've been playing on Scorched, and we haven't gotten one. And that's going to change right now. The next thing I want to do, guys, is I want to get a farm going. I want to get a rudimentary farm with rock carrot growing so that we can go out and tame us an Ekus, because I want to do that because I almost had one off camera, and then a terror bird, speak of the devil, a terror bird came out of nowhere and killed the Ekus and me again. So, yes, I died again, but oh well. But yes, so we need to get a Morella Tops, and we need to get a rudimentary farm going because I want to grow that rock carrot, guys, and I want to get it now. I want myself an Ekus. Hell, I want 5. I want 20. I want to be the freaking, the Dothraki from Game of Thrones. I want to be the Horse Lord. But anyways, guys, so I want to do all that stuff, and then if we have time today, I want to get the fabricator up and going. I want to get maybe some electricity running with our windmills, because I've noticed the whole time that I've been building and stuff like that, playing around around the house and stuff like that, it hasn't dropped below 65% wind, guys. So the wind, I believe, is going to be blowing the whole time, which is very, very good. Absolutely awesome. Which means we won't necessarily have to rely on the standard generator, you know? We'll be able to just use wind power. Clean power for the win, guys. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, as you can see, I may or may not have come into some scissors from one of my friends, and I cut myself a nice little mustache, and I got the Bob Ross fro growing, guys. So within a few hours, it'll be grown. I can definitely guarantee that. But what I'm going to go ahead and do is we need to find a Morella Tops. Now, there's a Hoppy Who. Hi, big guy. Hi. Oh, it's only level 10. So, another thing that I've been noticing, guys, is... What the hell was that noise? Oh, no, that sounded like a Troodon. Or a Microraptor. I don't want either. One thing that I was noticing is the level cap is not 120. I think the level cap on Scorched is 150. Because I've been seeing 150 dinosaurs. Not many, I'll tell you that. But I've been seeing them nonetheless. And that's kind of interesting, because I thought the level cap on Scorched was 120, not 150. So the fact that there's 150s running around, guys, that makes me kind of happy. Oh, I'll take all that good stuff. Thank you. I mean, it's not terrible, you know? Okay, so let's see. I'm seeing no freaking Morella tops anywhere. A lot of silk out here, but yeah. So I've got a ton of stuff. Oh god, there's another Microraptor. I have a ton of stuff stockpiled back at the base, guys. I've got some oil started. I've got all the stuff that I've gotten from drops. I've got my blueprints and my armors and my saddles and my weapons and all that good stuff, guys. And we're just going to keep getting more of it because these drops are crazy insane. I mean, I love them. If the drops were like this on the island and on the center, I would be in love. So, don't exactly know why I haven't seen any freaking Morella tops. I haven't even seen one. Normally, they're like all over the place, but oh my god, the amount of jug bugs in this area is awesome. Good lord. But yeah, so I think what I'm going to go ahead and try and do, guys, is I'm going to try and find me... Why am I running, too? I have an RG. God, I'm dumb. I'm going to try and find myself a Morella Tops, and hopefully it'll be high level, because I don't want to settle for something low level, you know? It's got to be fairly high level, and then once we get that bad boy, guys, berry production and narcotic production is going to skyrocket. That is faux show, guys. So let me go see if I can't find myself a Morella Tops. So I haven't found a Morella Tops yet, guys, but check this out. There's a freaking explorer note right here, and it's in like a sarcophagus, or not a sarcophagus, it's like an urn. Look at that. Look at how nifty that thing looks. It's like a little, it looks like, what is that Egyptian god? Is that Set? I don't know if that's Set or Ra. I don't remember exactly which one it is. I could have been wrong on both of them, but let's just grab it. Oh, look at that. That's so crazy. God dang it. I can't wait. I literally can't wait to get a story for Ark, you know? Like, I'm so excited. So you're probably wondering why I'm almost dead. Well, I recorded it on my Xbox, but I wasn't recording at the time. And so what had happened was... See, what had happened was... I almost died. Sorry, let me say that. I almost died to 5 Microraptors and 3 Terrorbirds because of their overpowered stun. I got stuck for 10 seconds and then ran like hell. Luckily, my RG was on follow and on passive. And, ooh, that'll work. And I was able to get away from them. I just kind of jumped off the cliff and used my last parachute. So, let's hope that doesn't happen again. But damn, dude, the Microraptors are OP as crap. So, let's see. I wonder... Should I even... I think I should be fine with drinking this guy with arrows. I have a feeling he's going to run off the cliff. Oh, what did I tell you? Literally as soon as I shot him, he ran off the cliff. Okay, let's hope there's nothing bad down here. Let's see. Where's he at? Oh no, is he right there? Wait, did he fall or did he not fall? Where the hell did this thing go? It's a Houdini Morella Tops. What the crap? What gives? Okay, there's a Caprosuchus right there. I don't want to see him. Aha, there he is. Perfect. Oh, and good. There's a snake about to ruin everything. Wonderful. Always. Oh, my goodness. Okay, come on, big guy. Just drop dead, Mr. Snakey. All right, so it's definitely going to take a second to get this guy. Oh, there's dire wolves down here. Oh, no, guys. There's dire wolves down here. Oh, dang it, dude. Okay, let's see. Oh, is he coming after me? No, he's not. Okay, let's see. Let's go and whistle follow and whistle passive. And we're just going to follow this guy wherever he goes. All right? Anywhere he goes, I will go to. What is that? That's Phantom of the Opera. Yeah. Couldn't remember. All right. So we're going to go ahead and try and get this bad boy all knocked out. There's a nice little, what is that thing? A Limantria? We should probably get one of those, too. Because I've never actually had one of them. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Listen here, snake. You think you could sneak up on me? I don't freaking think so, you piece of garbage. Hey, hey, stop it with your biting. Stop it. Oh, that's a 125 snake? Damn, dude. They're growing big out here. All right, let's see. Let's jump on the RG. Come here, sweetheart. Yeah, that's what I thought, you damn freaking snake. Damn slithery little snake. We're going to get this Morella Tops, guys, even though it's running into enemy Oh, we're not going to get this Morella Tops, guys. It's got 2 scorpions after it, and it's running into the mouth of a dire wolf. Wait, do dire wolves not attack them? They must not attack them, I don't know. It's only level 35 dire wolf, so we should be fine. If we can kill everything in this area, guys, we're gonna get this freaking, oh no, nope, it's dead. I'm sorry, Morella Tops. I tried. Nope, it's dead. Screw the damn thing. There's too many freaking dire wolves all throughout here, so I guess we need to find another one, guys. Okay, perfect. Alright, well, I found another one, and I knocked that sucker out. Now, it's not as high level as the last one, I'll give you that, but it is a level 50, which is decent. You know, it's not too bad. But I'm noticing something, and I'm gonna show it to you here in a second. The jug bug spawns are real. Holy hell. There must be a bug or something, no pun intended. There must be a bug or something that's making them spawn like crazy freaking sauce. Holy Jesus. It's nuts how much stuff, how many jug bugs are around the corner. It's crazy. I don't think I've ever seen that many jug bugs in one area. It is nuts. Almost tamed up, almost tamed up. We're almost halfway there. So, there's another one right there. What level are you? Level 10, garbage. You know what we should do? We should probably kill this one. Let's send the RG after it and let's start killing it with regular arrows. Yeah. Yeah, get double teamed, Mr. Morella Tops. What do you think of this? Yeah, awesome. Appreciate you. I needed meat and a little bit of hide, but I just needed meat because I am currently starving. Where's my Morella Tops? Well, crap. Where's my thingy? Is he around the corner? Ah, there he is. Perfect. All right, let's go ahead and eat some of that raw meat. I know I shouldn't be eating raw meat, but hey, when you're in dire need of food, you just eat raw meat. Perfect. It could have been spoiled meat, you know. I could have eaten spoiled meat, but oh well. Alright, what are these stats looking like? 960 health. That's actually pretty decent. I was expecting like 200 health, and now it's at 1520. Oh my god. That's pretty good, guys. We're at 585.2 weight, 217 melee damage, 244.6% movement speed. Wow, is that a thing? I didn't know they had that much movement speed whenever they got tamed. That's crazy. All right, let's go ahead and put this bad boy on the lowest follow distance, and we'll go ahead and get him unstuck from the rocks, and let's go, guys. So, let me go ahead and walk this guy back to base. Actually, can I get out of your face there, big guy, please? I would love it to get out of your face. Ooh, there's an electrical storm. You know, I wish that whenever the electrical storms came, that it actually rained. Wow, it's faster than my RG. Oh, wait, the flyer nerf. I was gonna say, wait, it's faster than my RG. How is that a possible thing? But oh, wait. Okay, let's see. I wanted to show you the jug bug overspawn. Actually, here, let me whistle all stop on him so that he just sticks there. Because I don't want him getting killed. That's all we need to do is lose our fresh tame again. Alright, let's see. Where are all the jug bugs? They're all in this freaking crevasse. Look at this. Look at all their freaking wings. There's like a million of them. It's just an infestation of oil jug bugs and water jug bugs and all of this crap. Look at that! Look at all the freaking bugs. I think it's cool because I like it because it kind of fills in the empty spots of scorched earth, you know? It makes it feel more alive. But still, holy Jesus, I have to assume that those things are blocking spawns from other things, but holy hell. All right, so I tell you what, guys. Let me go ahead and get our brand new Morella Tops back, which is gonna need a name. Actually, let's get him back to base before anyone thinks of a name because I've had too many freaking things die right as soon as I tame them. So let me see if I can't get him back to base, guys. And then we're gonna try and get a rudimentary farm set up. And then I'm gonna start growing some rock carrot. And then we're gonna go out and try and find us an Ekus, guys. Now I know I can't pick it up, but I'm gonna try and make up the saddle for it. And then we can ride it, guys. And then we're going to be Bob Ross the Dothraki. But anyways, guys, I'll see you soon. Okie dokie, guys. So I've been gone for about an hour now. I've been doing a whole bunch of off-camera stuff, just getting some stuff made up. I have the farm set up back at the base. It's only 4 crop plots and like nothing else, guys. There's like nothing over there. I'm making rock carrot and all that good stuff. But what I'm out doing right now is I'm out scouting around trying to find us an Ekus because that rock carrot is going to spoil very, very, very quickly inside of my inventory. And so in order to prevent that, I need to find one first and then go out and tame it. That way I know where it's at and all that good stuff. And that way the rock carrot don't spoil. Now, another way to combat that is to take a whole bunch of rock carrots. So what I'm doing now is I'm out looking for one, yes, but I'm also allowing the crop plots to start stockpiling rock carrots. That way we can get like maybe 10, 15 rock carrots and we'll have a little bit of leeway in taming because the way my rates are boosted on my server, I can't imagine it's going to take that many. Then again, I have no idea how many it's going to take. Speak of the devil, there's one right there. It's currently being attacked by a microraptor. Speaking of which, guys, I actually tamed a microraptor back at the base. He was walking around outside the base, and I was like, yeah, whatever, I'll tame one. Because it was really only doing, like, 3 damage to me every single time it bit me. So I was like, yeah, let's just go ahead and tame it. So we're gonna need a name for a brand new microraptor too, guys. Let's see, did it kill it? Oh, it killed it. Yeah, it killed it. And there's more than one. I saw a heart over the top. No, what am I doing? Start running. What the? Oh, Jesus. There was more than one. I do not want to deal with a freaking microraptor again. They are so freaking annoying, guys. Oh my goodness. So, I can't seem to find too many of them. And in fact, I can't really find, any of them. I was finding so many of them in the last episode. I don't exactly know why I can't find any more. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Rip me. Rip. Rip. Oh my good lord. Freaking direwolf on my butt. But yeah, so I'm going to continue to look around for one, guys, and, you know, the ideal situation would be to trap one of the Equus and then tame it, because then I wouldn't have to worry about it running off, wouldn't have to worry about it, like, jumping over freaking fences or jumping over rocks and into the rock golem or into the mouth of a freaking direwolf, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that because the RG cannot pick up an Equus and we don't have a Wyvern. So we're kind of SOL in that regard. But what I could try and do, and this might be a good idea, is build some like fence foundations or some something. Or some spike. No, not spike walls. You don't want to kill the damn thing. I could build a few of those and then build some bolas and then try and bola that thing. I don't know if you can bola an Equus, but I assume you can. So maybe that's what I'll do, guys. So I'm going to continue to fly around a little bit, let the rock carrot grow, maybe make up some more things, guys, and I'll meet you outside. Well, this is a pickle. I can kiss the RG goodbye because it's on passive. So unless I get unconscious or unless I get conscious by the time this Sabertooth kills my RG, how did this happen, you ask? Well, microraptors. Yeah, I am officially so pissed off about those things. It's a little bit unnerving. Oh my god, God dang it, dude. Literally as soon as I wake up, I'm dead, and I can kiss the RG goodbye. Gosh dang it, dude. Oh, and I don't remember which bed is mine. Like the good, oh wait, yeah, I do. Never mind, it's that one. Okay, well, I just lost, interesting, okay, well, I just lost my bird, most likely. I'm gonna have to use my, what is that thing, the Arky? I'll try and get back to it. I don't remember where I died, though. I was just out everywhere, guys. That had the Equus saddle on it, too. Oh, this is a problem. Okay, I'm gonna try and find my dead body, as well as most likely my dead RG. Good lord. We're still gonna try and get the Equus today, guys. I'm gonna try, but I have not seen one. That one that I saw that died, immediately, is the only Equus that I have ever seen on this map today. So, well, we might be SOL, but I'm gonna keep trying, guys. Good lord. Hopefully I can find my RG. Oh, that's a Caprosuchus. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna try and find it, guys. Little situation update, got my dead body, got my bird, we're fine. Still on the lookout for an Equus, guys. Okay, guys, it is now go time. I found a few of them out in, like, the desert area, but I have 8. I have 8 rock carrot, but I just gotta run. I just have to run. So the reason I'm not taking the RG is because I am literally way, way faster on foot with my Archaeopteryx than I am at all with my freaking RG. So what I'm gonna try and do, guys, is I'm gonna try and run all the way up there without worrying about Pegomastax, without worrying about Microraptors and all these damn Troodons and all this shit. I'm gonna try and dodge it all, guys. This is literally going to be a testament of, like, my stamina, you know? Me trying to run halfway across this damn map to try and get these freaking horses. I've got the saddle on me, on my person. I am so nervous at the moment. It's not even flipping funny, guys. Holy Jesus. So the ones that I found, it was a level 20 and a level 5, I think. There was a level 30, but it was out, like, all the way almost at the desert, like, at the dunes. And I don't know exactly if I want to try and get that one. But as long as I can get up there, guys, I doubt a level 20 would take more than one freaking rock carrot, which would be perfect, you know? I've got 8, and a couple of them are going to spoil before I get there. I know it. It's got to do that, you know? It's got to spoil, but I should be able to get there before the other ones spoil and before the timer runs out, guys. I am on the flippin' clock. It's time to go, guys. All right, 1 rock carrot down, guys. We've only lost 1, and I believe I'm almost there. I'm almost there, I think. I really hope I'm remembering where to go, because if I'm not, I'm gonna be a little bit pissed off. Oh god, you guys, talking to you guys makes me calm down just a little bit. Okay, I'm out of stamina. I'm gonna go ahead and start walking just for a little bit. Okay. It makes me feel more comfortable. Okay, if I talk to you guys, but oh my god, I'm a little bit afraid. There are so many dire wolves behind me, it's not even funny. I killed a 145 earlier today, so that was kind of a nifty thing. Okay, where's the horses? They're around this area, I think. Okay, the dire wolves are like right behind me. I do not want them. Oh my Jesus! Oh, that was Rambo. That was some Rambo shit. Okay, that was a Caprosuchus. Okay, oh, damn it, that's a dire wolf. Dire wolves and Equus look so freaking alike, it's not even funny. Oh, that freaking Capro scared the hell out of me. Okay, we are out kind of towards Mantis territory now, guys. But we're out towards the level 30, so that might be kind of a neat thing. In fact, that might be kind of a good thing. If I don't get chased by these saber-tooths and the freaking... I'm stuttering like a mother trucker. If I don't get chased by any of those guys, this is going to be a surefire thing, guys. I'm out of water, but I have my canteen with me. The rock carrot's on the end of my bar, so that's a good thing, so that I can just run up to it and tame that sucker. Okay, I remember this gate. I remember this gate. The horse is around here somewhere. God dang it, now I'm kind of regretting not bringing the RG, because now I can't see... Oh god, you guys, I'm so nervous. I don't know where the horse is at. It should be in this area. How much time do we have on the rock carrot? How much time? Please be decent about... Oh my god, okay, we're about to lose another one. But that's okay. That's okay, we will have six more. We will have six more. I'm gonna need to take a drink. Take a drink, big guy. Wait, did you even drink? Thank you, good lord. Okay. Oh no, that's bad. That's a rock golem. Okay, crap, I don't know where... Oh, there it is, there it is. There's a horsey. There's one of the horsies. Okay, we're gonna do this, guys. We are going to freaking do this. Where did he go? I hear bugs. Okay, he went this way, I think. Oh, he's freaking getting eaten in the butthole by a damn thingy. Stop it. Stop it. No! God dang it, dude. Freaking hell. Okay, I ran out here to watch my horse die. Okay, I need to find the other one. I need to find the other one stat. There's gotta be another one around here somewhere. Good lord. Okay, we're down to six rock carrot, guys. I don't think it's going to take any more than one or two to tame something lower than level 50. Oh my god, my god, my heart is racing. I gotta find these damn horsies. I never thought I would be this freaking flustered trying to tame a damn horse. God, guys, the faster we get a wyvern, the faster these problems are going to disappear. Okay, it's got to be around here somewhere. If not, oh man, am I going to be sad? Am I going to be sad, guys? Let me see if I can't find it. Wait, it's right there. I see it. I see the horse. It's right there. I don't know what level this one is, but we got to try it. We just got to try it, guys. We've got to try it. Come on, big guy. Don't you see me? Don't you see me? It's okay. I'm friendly. Oh, there's another one over there. I'm a friend. I'm a friend. I'm a friend. Holy shoot, we tamed it. Oh, ride it, buddy. Ride it. Okay, grab the Arky. Grab the Arky. Come here, big guy. Okay, should we get the other one? Where's the other one at? Or should I just not be greedy? Oh, I shouldn't be greedy. I shouldn't be greedy. What are these things' stats? 624 health? That's more than I thought. Look at us. We're riding on a damn horse. We got one. Oh, my God. Oh, holy shoot, we got one. Oh my god, but now I have to walk this thing home. Oh, dude, look at how badass this thing is. Oh my god. Oh my flippin' hell, dude. Against all odds, we got one. And you know what? I'm gonna be greedy. I'm gonna be a greedy son of a mother trucker. We need it. We need it. We need it. Where's it at? Lost him in the trees. We need it. Come here, buddy. Come here. It's okay. I'm not gonna spook ya. I'm not gonna spook ya. That's another level 20. Oh my Jesus, Criminy. Oh my Jesus, Criminy. Tell me it's a male and a female and I'm going to crap my pants. Is it? We got a male and a female! Oh my god, guys. I'm so damn excited. Oh my god. I am the horse lord. I am the horse lord, guys. Okay. We gotta get this guy back to base. We gotta get both of them back to base safe and sound. Okay, meet you guys back at base. Oh my god, you guys. I just tried to record something, but apparently I didn't hit record. Something very, 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 very bad just happened. Well, to put this into perspective, I am no longer the horse lord. I no longer have my horsies, and I no longer have my Archaeopteryx. I lost everything, guys. Everything I had to me is gone. Gone. Just straight up gone, guys. And I've died now twice, but now I'm going to die a third time because I'm overheating and I'm thirsty as crap. But guys, I lost it. I lost them all. I lost my horsies to five, not two, but to five terror birds and everything else, guys. I made a bad decision on the route to go. And what do you know it? They're dead. All of them are dead, including my Archaeopteryx. Actually, I don't know about my Archaeopteryx. I haven't seen that death message yet, but... Oh, guys, it's bad. It's bad. I wanted those horses so badly that my freaking greed blinded me. The fact that I needed to wait for the second horse, I knew it. My greed got the better of me, guys, and I got both horses, but I lost both horses, guys. So, unfortunately, we're going to have to get them at another time. Guys. So I just spawned back in at my freaking house, and I was running around. Look what's outside the damn house. Look what's right here. What the crap? I fly halfway across the damn map, all the way over to the freaking Dune Sea, and there's one 500 feet from my freaking base. What level is this bad boy? Oh my god, it's level 20. I gotta get it. I'm gonna get it. I want it! Oh my god, we got one back! We got it back! Oh my god, you guys, we got him back! Oh my god, we got him back! I am so flippin' happy! It just goes to show you. Don't look outside the freaking, like, map. Don't go all over Hell's Creation. It's right inside of your backyard! Look at him! Oh my goodness, you guys, we got another one, and it's gonna need a fantastic freaking name, guys. Now, it is kind of sad that we traded off two horses for one horse, but you know what? Guys, it's a level 20. It's basically the same level as the other horses. In fact, it is the same level as the other horses, and it looks orange! Look at it! It's so freaking cool! Oh, and it's got its first level, guys. This is what we're gonna use to get around the map, so it's gotta be brawny, dude. Oh, baby! So, guys, now, let's get back to the outro. I'm so freaking happy! Because there's no way in hell I come back from this, guys. I have no idea where I died. My body is just shriveling up somewhere, most likely. All the stuff I had on me is gone. But guys, we're not gonna let it get us down. I thought I had everything situated. I thought everything was good to go. But you know what? What do we do when we fall down? We pick ourselves back up, guys. So we're not gonna let it get us down. I'm a little bit sad. I'm a little bit triggered. And I'm a little bit angry, guys. But take me, Poppy! Smite me! Smite me, you damn terror bird! You are the reason why I hate this map. God dang it. But I love it too, guys. So with that being said, take me! Take me and my suffering! Oh my god. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. And if you did, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe for more daily videos, and if you haven't done already, follow me on Twitter at CouchPotato1898. And guys, we're gonna figure this out and get it all situated. We gotta get a wyvern in the next video, guys.